bug-eating plants!
Wow! How do you get these plants to grow so healthy and beautiful, Daisy?
Well, they need food to live and grow just like we do.
Oh, food! Okay. Wait, so do plants have kitchens?
No kitchens, Hal. Plants have photosynthesis.
Oh, right! Of course! Photosynthesis! Obviously! Who doesn't know what photosynthesis is? Oh, wait, it's me. It's me who doesn't know what photosynthesis is. What is it?
Photosynthesis is what the plant does to get the food it needs to grow. I make sure they have some good soil and some water, but the air and sunlight do the rest. That's photosynthesis.
Then I say, yay, photosynthesis! Yay, plants!
Hey, guys, speaking of plants, who's ready for a plant adventure? That's a comic book I made. Without further ado, I present The Bug-Eating Plants of the Swamp.
Bug-Eating Plants? Read it!
It was a beautiful summer day, and the tiny pals were on their way to a big, tasty picnic. Uh-oh! To get to our big, tasty picnic, we have to go through the swamp!
Okay, dokay. Let's go!
Oh, wait!
Wait! Come on! Why wait?
Because the swamp is dangerous for little critters. We have to be careful of the plants here.
Oh, the plants! Yep, obviously. Wait, why?
Because here in this swamp, there are plants that eat bug-sized critters like us.
Excuse me? Did you say plants that eat bug-sized critters like us? Then why did you make us so small?
It makes the story way better. It adds tension. Yeah, so these swamp plants can't get enough of what they need from the soil. So another way they get their food is by eating bugs and other little critters.
Bug-eating plants? Whoa, that is so cool!
But beware the plants that trap, and beware the plants that stick, and beware the plants that close bugs in and eat them for a snack.
Okay, I mean, this is all interesting information, but how am I supposed to remember? Can you sing me a song or something?
Oh, yeah, you gotta help. Hit it. Sometimes the soil doesn't give the plant all it needs to get food, here's their deal. They drop bugs in their special buggy trapping traps, and those bugs become a meal. So listen to the beetles or ask all the ants. Still, I'll tell you to be careful when exploring swampy plants. Cause there are hidden trap plants you may fall into, or a snap trap plant may be grabbing you. A fly paper trap just may get you stuck, and a bladder trap plant just may suck you down to the bottom. They'll give you a whop.
There's bug-eating plants of the swamp. These plants are cool, but they can be tricky, cause they have traps and those traps are sticky. You may become plant food, yeah, you may be their lunch. Might become the next thing that those plants will munch. Keep your eyes open, keep your head clear. Watch every step while exploring here. There are bug-eating plants, there are bug-eating plants. Bug-eating plants.
That trap bugs and eat them? That's amazing.
So let's be careful out there.
Aye, aye, Captain. I will walk through the swamp in the most careful way I know how. Nope, I can't do it. It's a picnic with me.
Hey, wait, where are you going?
Come on, guys. We could take a shortcut across these plants. Wow, these beautiful plants. It looks like a colorful cup. Oh, it smells awesome in there. Whoa, nectar, yummy!
Whoa!
Oh yeah, this should hold me over till the picnic. Whoa, this plant is steep! Ooh, if I'm not careful, I may get stuck in here. Whoa, I feel like I'm trapped! Wait a minute. I wonder if this is one of those bug-eating plants of the swamp. Yep. Tiny pals? Oh, tiny pals!
Tiny Hal, where are you?
I'm inside this beautiful plant that looks like a pitcher!
It's a pitcher plant! It traps bugs inside!
Tiny Hal, you're inside a bug-eating plant of the swamp!
Yay! Oh, no, wait, I mean, oh, no!
You've got to get out of there!
I would love to, but every time I try to go up, I slip back down! Yeesh, this is tiring.
Says here that's how the pitcher plant traps its bug lunch. The bug gets tired, slips to the bottom, and the plant digests it for energy to grow and all the other sweet...